Oh, I let the servant ask me that.
What is this about this cabinet officer that you've been dealing with? I mean, I felt that you coming from the old side as you do would be a natural member of the Kennedy syndrome and not, you know, flirt around with members of the successor to the White House and floated in on tides of blood and bourbon.
But do you don't understand this? Irish.
Why, how could you betray your Irishness by, you know, dealing, you know, hustling up a member of the Johnson administration?
I don't like the menstruation.
You don't like the menstruation?
I don't like that.
The Johnson menstruation? Pretty bloody, wouldn't you say?
Bloody different.
Yeah. And not to front the scene at all.
Right. Like that.
So, why do you deal with people of this sort?
It's so easy.
For their money?
It's so easy.
Oh my goodness, it's wonderful.
But you're a big drop, dear. as far as he goes.
Well, now that you've...
He doesn't like you a bit.
Dropped in. How'd you like to be one of those classical dropouts?
I
wasn't a dropout. I graduated from high school.
Oh, really? In what?
In the graphic arts.
I graduated in the physical science.
Well, I can burn you up here so easily that you will just, you know.
I think that you're a bit torn.
You just think. You don't know, right?
Well, I know enough
to what?
Take care of you.
I don't believe you do. How do you deal with people like me?
It's very simple. I take what belongs to me like this.
Oh, well, that's a nice ass. That's the cutest ass in all around.
It's the cutest ass in a whole big city.
Whatever you say.
Well, that's what they all say, isn't it?
Yeah, that's maybe. I don't know how true that is, but it's a rumor.
Would you like to,
It's a clubby,
People write to our neighbor before she leaves?
Oh, I like your breast a whole lot.
Thank you. Would you like to hear me sing another song before I go?
Ask her for an aria.
What do you like to do? Do you like to sit on the...
Aria da capo.
What do you do? Keep house, or what do you like to do?
I'm just a housewife. That's all.
Stay now, please.
Where's your husband?
He's away.
Away where?
Sailing.
Probably in the China Sea, fighting war in Vietnam.
Oh, I love sailors. They're so much fun.
Taking stock from what I have and what I haven't. What do I have? The things I've got will keep me satisfied. Taking stock of what I have and what I haven't. What do I find? All healthy balance on the credit. Right. Got no diamonds, got no pearls.
I'm a lucky girl.
I got sun in the morning and the moon at night. Sunshine gives me the Milky Way.
That isn't the point. It's not the point of being
that you want.
You've got ugly looking feet.
Ugly looking feet?
Yeah.
At least they're clean.
Clean? What do you call clean to? What do you call clean? Something that shows up dirty? You're filth. You're not of the pit. You smell like a racehorse. You're nothing but warrior. I know you for a while, but you really do smell bad.
Perhaps it's simply a question of...
You said the same thing. They put you down perhaps
it's just a question of osmosis, the smell that I get.
Whatever you say. What are you?
Osmosis is like proximity, don't you know?
I don't like your come-on.
You don't like my what?
Your come-on. Come-on.
Come-on.
Oh, there she is. Oh, salt and pepper, Tay.
How are you? Good to see you.
I'm fine. I'm just being, really take care of this by this person.
What are you drinking?
Oh, would you like...
He's drinking whatever I give him to drink.
Don't. Hold hands with me, dear. Thank you. What is it?
It's just it's a couple drop decoration or something. It's just pretty.
Oh, thank you. That's great. I really appreciate things like these because they make me feel very good. He's nothing but an old...
Do they give you that feel better feel, Patrick? Or you enjoy...
I don't feel better. Just a girl
kind of
big stones.
Hey.
I feel like love stones. Which one?
This one.
Oh, I see lots of you in there.
It just gives a distorted vision. Well, compared to the way most people think. But I like it.
You mean comparison with not other people?
Oh!
That isn't clear.
What's that?
Pepper.
What's that nine woman bear with almost no hair on you?
Pepper.
That is nothing but a
pepper!
Hi, Ed!
Don't you think it is rather vulgar for a person so young to wear such large stones as that?
My dear, I'm afraid you never did see a stone this big.
Thank you.
This is for my friend.
It's for your collection of rocks, right?
You don't call this. This is for real.
Oh, what are you going to do? Wear it in your box at the net?
Why did you do that? Oh, my heavens.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that.
I really do think
you
I
can have a maid can clean up or something.
I think I need my night's sleep. Would you finish this bureau?
I'll take good care of you. And I'll take good care of you.
Do you have a natural bristle hair brush?
You may find one, in my.
Because you complimented me on my hair earlier, and it made me feel like it.
Oh, my God, that hair is just something.
I just take good care of it. I brush it a lot to keep the tangles out, and I just wash it.
The only reason he complimented you was because he expected a large stone in return. And that
just feels like. This is my wife now. Don't cut me off.
Let me.
You are cut off.
Let me get
that
something
is it.
Clean up that beer that I spilled.
Great, do. Now, what are you doing with that large jewel around your face?
I think you are a monkey, and you're a monkey. You're a real monkey. Step off of my back and let me alone. I see a lot of things.
Because a lot of things belong to me, Patrick.
You want it back. You really want it back.
Look how good you are.
Feels nice.
Do you like it?
Patrick, I don't want to set the world on fire.
I'm confused.
But I will start a little fire in your heart if you don't.
I'm afraid you're convinced. I'm confused, and you were convinced.
Patrick.
You're an absolute cheap flirt.
Patrick, you don't hear me when I'm talking to you.
What are you?
You know,
what do you think you are?
I'm not someone who goes for, you know, rhinestones or bottle caps.
Bottle caps, I think you do go a whole lot for bottle caps. That's your thing, man.
That's about your price.
You don't have a price, do you? What's your price? What do you like?
It has a very large female curve on it, and this belongs to me, Patrick.
I don't even know you. Who are you?
Then you're going to find out.
Just let me, you know.
Patrick, everything that belongs to me, it's coming to me, Patrick.
What if you? I don't like you. I don't like you either. No, love it. Dumb, dear.
I picked you out of the gutter.
What?
And I made you into a super tot.
I don't even want to put my hand on you. You are
Patrick.
Get away.
I wish it fit.
That will fit, dear.
It's adjustable.
Let's get back to
Patrick, I think you've had too much company tonight. I think you've had too much company tonight.
Patrick.
Guten Nacht to all a good night.
What am I supposed to do? Could you help me, dear? Could you help me with my neck? I'm choking to death.
I can't do it.
You put a band around you. Will not.
Patrick, look at
Nobody touch my jewel.
Patrick?
Nobody touches your what?
My jewel.
Your what?
My jewel.
Everyone touches your jewel.
You may put your hand on it too, but that's it.
Patrick, you've got more strength than I do. Can you do it?
Patrick!
Get her
out of here.
It fit because it's too small and it's adjusted.
Get her out of here. Patrick.
Oh, look what I did to my knee, Patrick.
Look, I'm sick of your blonde girls.
Nothing but a monkey.
Get him out.
Get him out.
Monkey. Oh, be careful. I heard it. You know what happened? I was chasing an alley cat and I wasn't careful. And I felt...
That's all very interesting and modern, my dear. However, the party here is over.
You're swearing.
And, my dear, you know, don't tell me the way out of this door.
Do you have a maid to bring a tissue? He's sweating.
Yes, of course I have a maid. Where is the maid around here?
Ingrid!
Servant, did you call for a servant?
I
asked for a maid.
Oh, honey, he's sweating. Could you get a tissue and wipe the sweat off his tissue.
Never the bottle.
Everybody got a tissue van here.
Just
a paper bag.
Ingrid, do you pronounce tissue? Tissue or tissue?
Tiscue.
That's the cleverest of all.
Sometimes it's tiscue with an S.
Or a PH even, might you think?
PH, like in steam?
I called you around to clean out some of the trash.
Can I blow up the bag first?
The servant problem isn't what it used to be.
Why? What do you want me to do? Clean up all these scrubby apples around here?
I would like you to get rid of some of the trash around here.
Like you? You're the biggest piece of trash around here.
This is revolutionary.
This is your mother's revolutionary, Nina. You know how illiterate I am. I never would fight in the first place.
It comes from the Latin verb of
What about anti-disestablishmentarianism, anti-discombobulated apestrian armonometry? Six.
Spell it.
You got a dictionary?
Yeah, right here.
Well,
to be a servant, then be a servant and clean out the trash. What you see
up your big trap door.
I think you're making physical approaches.
Me?
For the privies.
You know, this is the first time I ever noticed how handsome you were.
It isn't the first time.
He's a heated schmuck. But you can see little balls, a nice little round work growing underneath the epidermis.
There is a problem on the right.
What is she doing? Artificial
taken care of. And if you're not going to take care of it quick, then I'm going to take care of it quick.
Oh, what are you going to take care of? Schmuggins.
The elaborately trashy scene. Off.
Common pornographic.
Off, you bendings. Off.
Hey, listen, you leave my friend alone.
Name two.
Two rhymes with you. Who? Schmoo. Who? Who?
Fire her. Have her fired tomorrow.
Oh, no, I want to be fired today. Right now, I want some blood. Right now!
You like some blood?
Yeah.
Of course.
Oh,
you get
fired. Oh, he's so gorgeous. What did you do to that little boy, that poor little vampire.
How'd you like to take your great big cotton picking hands off my merchandise?
You're gonna make me, what did you do? Buy him,
make you!
Yeah, they did.
Oh, I should be in a cold in hell before I'd like to do that.
Come on, you're just afraid to admit. How many times did you make me? I'm not saying what, but...
Count already.
How many times? Truth hurts, doesn't it?
Truth is out. And so are you.
Who, me?
Meanwhile, back in the north. We're propping up.
Can you make it? Did you bring the
north? Patrick.
You feel better after
super
the song?
Hot.
You feel what?
We're after.
Super Tilly, you mean?
If you...
They called you a Tilly, that's
true. I'm about to you!
That like to be tickled.
Oh.
I love it, baby. I love it.
Patrick, will you please remember the lesson I taught you and stop behaving like a hog in clover?
I thought you were a monkey. Shut up.
That's enough.
I was raised up.
Look, you...
Like a monkey, like you mocked.
Oh, you mean, what's that guy's name? Like Tiny Tim? No, why?
Oh, how trippy.
Look at the pearls.
Because, you know, you were an underprivileged girl. You're a very underprivileged kind of tart. Is that why you indulge yourself so much?
No, definite lines and sharp points.
Explain, you know, your basic acquisitive
through my prescription drip glasses. Oh, boy, I see rainbows wet and the transparent.
You know me.
You couldn't really satisfy this.
You don't have anything going for yourself. You need me.
She can't get no satisfaction.
Oh, really?
And that is why she's got to go.
To go?
She did.
It's very simple.
I think she likes
it's
me.
It's very simple.
I think she likes me a whole
pile. But it is absolutely necessary.
She likes me a whole pile.
That she be informed that the way out is through the door.
We always have a gap here. But there's a way out, too.
But a very wise man once said, the way out is through the door. How is it that no one is intelligent enough to use it?
Why don't you go ahead and use it?
I was not being self-referential.
And let me by my lonesome, you know, by my
lecture with this, you know, piece of peroxide.
Mm-hmm. What are you?
You're lying.
So have I heard. And do not.
You're cruiser.
An elderly cruiser?
Yes, John, you do this cruiser.
I must look that word up.
It's one of those words
that escapes me, you know, particularly in these late night scenes when you get your trash around, you know.
I took that drink away from you. You are not supposed to have any more. Your mother told you an hour ago that you were supposed to be in bed.
Don't take my mother's name in vain. I will hear nothing about my mother. Watch out.
I don't watch out for you. I see you coming a mile away.
And what do you do? Crawl in one of your holes with the piles in them?
No. You're not but trash, dear. Yes, see you coming, dear. He has nothing to offer. All you do is work up a gig. Big gig. What do you know?
A clean underwear to offer you.
Oh.
Which is, you know.
You will have them back before. When you want them back?
I think I'd like them back now.
It's not very embarrassing for us to come up with anything like that. You know, right? I mean, that is not right.